All right, welcome for second day of our Bachweg seminar. So today we're starting with the third form in the Bachweg set. So basically we come again on the seventh step, yes? We go in, you hook in, and turn around, coming from the hip, yeah? Strong, yeah? Then we are in Shuvo position. Yeah? Watch carefully from the other side here. We hook in, yes, turn around, go like this. This movement happens often in the form, yes? Right hand up here. Yeah? So one more time. Yeah, here. One, go in. Two. Yes? All right? So from here on, from 𝕘𝕘 posture, you go like one, use the hip movement, yes? Two, again, hip movement, yes? Then slightly slide forward, yes? Slide forward to the half step. And go in vertical position with tanti. And step. And we step mabu, yes? At around the half step. And go xiebu on the half, and look the xiebu outside. Afterward, we step mabu into full step. Come forward, turn around, push outside, block here, and we step the rest of the circle. One, two, full step, gombu, pubu, gombu, stretch, full step, gombu, and finish the movement. Understand? So let me show you one more time from the other side. When you're here, one, two, go in. One, two, slide forward, tanti, go, mabu, xiebu, look outside, come forward, mabu, block, one, two, full step, pubu, gombu, step gombu, full, open shoulder, and close the movement. Understand? Please keep in mind when you do the tanti, yes? A tanti is fully relaxed and similar to steps like shinichuan. Simply you step flat and stop. So what happens when you do this step? Yeah? You step flat, stop. What comes? Impulse, come forward. Yeah? So you try to go inside, use this, relax. Yeah? Use this type of impulse coming, yeah? So there's no power, yeah? Just go mabu, and right leg stay, and go xiebu. Then you don't step like this, oh, full up, no. Yeah? You go half, and step, one, and now you step mabu, then you go one, two. Understand? So try to relax your tanti by sliding, and then step. And then you have this coming, yeah? Then you go. Understand? Okay, so now we can do this one side. Yes, you should actually try to, again, calculate for you the other side, yes? But for now, I will show you how the other side is like, yeah? So first, this was the one side, so here is the other side, yes? So we go like one, two, yes? Slide forward. Go into tanti, yes? Here, one, go, and look outside here, yes? Understand? Then we step, one, two, mabu, yes? One, two, full step, yes? Gombo, step, pubu, full step, stretch shoulder, and step close.
Thank you.
All right. One thing to make sure that you do this form correctly, yes? The tanti is always looking inside here. Yeah? So basically, the tanti should be here. Yeah? The siebu should look like this here, this side. Yeah? Siebu. Yeah? And then you go mabu, look forward. Understand? Maybe this is a bit confusing at first, all right? But try to get the right direction of each position.